So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah, just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
This is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator, will find out what.
Yeah, I have an idea.
Hi, buddy. How's my superstar valet?
Well, I...
Don't answer that. It was rhetorical. Can't you tell when I'm being rhetorical? Anyway, look, big favor. You know that dry cleaning place I like? I don't remember the name, but I'm sure you do. Can you pick up my suit? Thanks. Mean it.
Sorry, boss.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
I got this! Good pass. Find the opening. All right. And that's how it's done.
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. The better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
This is it. Win here and you'll get your chance to race for the boss.
Time to win this. Go. gotta keep going. One lap to go, folks. Follow my lead. What did I tell you? I win again.
Fine. You proved you can drive. We're setting you up with a new ride so you look the part. Navarro is building a new order on the streets, and if you do well with us, you can be part of it. But the house is a business. Don't you forget it.
I sure won't.
Good. Welcome to the house. Enjoy the new ride, Morgan. Make sure you get a feel for it before you put it to work. The big race is gonna go down in Boomville. I'll tell you more when you get there.
All right, I got this. Navarro, I'm coming for you.
Racers, this is your curator, reminding you to go out and explore. Why dash right away to your next race? Take a drive around Silver Rock, post a score on an activity or three. There's plenty to do out there to keep you busy and build your rep.
Tyler, where are you right now?
Around.
Around? Around the casino? Great! Look, my car needs waxing and you're just the rock star to knock that out of the park.
Yeah, sure.
Half an hour ago would be great. Thanks, champ.
Damn, where'd the morning go?
Tyler, hey, bud. You're not racing behind my back, are you?
What? No, of course not.
Just kidding. I know you'd never do that. That's what I like the best. Straight shooter. Look, anyway, I'm hearing the house is staging tryout races around town. Careful around those. We don't want you getting recognized by Navarro and forcing my hand early.
You got it, boss. Hope you enjoyed being on top, Lena. Your race rigging business ends tonight.
This is it. Welcome to the big time. Hope you like your new ride. Your code name is Sidewinder. Stay on this channel and do what the boss tells you, and she'll make it worth your while.
Sidewinder. Got it.
House Racers, the fix is in. Tonight's winner will be Kingsnake. Let him lead after the halfway point.
Feels good to be back. Time to crush Navarro. Wonder which one of you's Kingsnake. Oh well, guess I'll have to beat all of you.
Hey, hey, you thought I wasn't watching you? I know what you're doing, and it is not our deal. I say when the cards come down, remember?
I got tired of waiting. I'm taking care of business. Lap's over. Time to move up.
Kingsnake, halfway point's coming up. Show us what you've got and take the lead.
Come on, Tyler. Can't let Kingsnake win this. Just keep the line.
You know what? Fine. Take this win and enjoy it. Let's get the hell out after. You're my ace in the hole.
That's the plan.
Stay behind the lead, Sidewinder. Nice and steady.
Your rigged races are done, Navarro. You betrayed my crew. Now I'm coming for you.
Tyler Morgan?
Back in.
Come on, Tyler. If you're gonna do this, at least win it, and don't embarrass me.
Gig's up, Lena.
Your little stunt cost a lot of people a lot of money, Tyler. You just messed with the house. We run this city, streets included. Every race, every midnight run, every off-road rally. And the house always wins.
Well, not tonight it didn't.
Mr. Navarro, we can't do this here.
I'll see you around.
Make sure he never gets home.
Bring Morgan to me. Do not let him get away. Understood?
Consider it done. Oh, you magnificent idiot. The house is throwing a fit because of you.
Good.
No, not good. Bad. I need you alive for the next part. Ditch the enforcers and send me.
Bye-bye.
Oh, Tyler, you could have been somebody. And now that you've crossed me...
You crossed us, Navarro. I'm just getting started.
The city's best racer, yet so naive. There's a reason you were the perfect mark.
Nowhere to run. We own this city now. The stakes are too high to leave anything to chance anymore.
Racing's never about chance. That's why you have to rig it. You don't have the skills to win fair and square. Too easy. And you're down.
What's taking so long?
This guy's got some moves, but we'll get him.
You better. You're the one who brought him in.
There, I lost him.
Good. I'm sending you my location.
Almost there.
Yeah, about time. We've got a lot to do.
I took care of him. No bookie's gonna trust Navarro after tonight.
Is that what you think? You're adorable! Her boss owns them all, Tyler. She doesn't need their trust.
I'll find a way.
Yeah, there is a way. Me.
Imagine a city where risk is an illusion and every bet is rigged. That's what the house wants, and they'll stop at nothing until they get it.
I'm a street racer. This has nothing to do with me.
What? No. This has everything to do with you. Everything. Their leader is called the Collector, and he's got one addiction. Cars. You ever heard of the Outlaws Rush?
Biggest street race in the country.
Yeah, it is. And the house is gonna rig it. High rollers putting millions on their man, and he takes a cut from it all. Tonight was just a test run, and your little stunt gave me an idea.
Oh?
Look, I've seen you drive. You're the best racer this city has. All we have to do is get you in. Win the Outlaws Rush, and the house and Navarro come crashing down.
Bring down the house.
Yeah.
Not my fight. Save your casino yourself.
These are your streets, right? Then this is your fight. What do you think they'll come for next?
Come on, Tyler. Time to go home and think this over.
Tyler!
Look, you bastard! They know I gave you the number. I asked for you!
Nothing personal, buddy. Navarro had to be stopped.
Do you even know who Navarro works for? Guys like you and me? We just speed bumps to them, man. They chase after street gangs out of town because they wouldn't play ball. You think they're gonna be scared of you?
They should be.
Don't stand a chance! At least the gambler has money and people.
The only thing the gambler cares about is himself. What I do for the streets.
The streets can't stand up to the house, Tyler. Let's hope your streets got your back.
You led me to expect great things at your race tonight, Navarro. Instead, you disappointed a lot of people. Mind explaining this?
It's already taken care of.
five-star ride, mate. See ya. Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger.
Yeah.
Tiger selfie!
No. Here we go. No, mate.
Rawr! Selfie. Come on, big roar! Rawr!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car. What the hell? What kind of music is this?
Hash Tiger here live from the Nashville with the Driftmeister Mac McAllister. Give us the 411 on drifting, Mac.
Right. It's simple, really. Just get to a high speed, then steer hard. Here, check it out.
Gonna get me some views for sure.
Yeah, baby. And there you have it.
Go again, but like, really go hard.
Look, I don't wanna.
Customer's always right.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Drive like that anyway.
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup. Some of us have all the luck.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the drift button.
This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? Good, good.
I'm bored.
Fine, you know what? No more holding back. Here goes nothing.
This was a bad idea.
You said go hard. Customer's always right, remember? I should try this with my eyes closed.
Stop the car. Stop the car!
Whoa, 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 whoa! So, hush puppy. Hard enough for you? Tyler, is that you, bro?
Hey, Mac, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it, too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
Okay, vault's open. I'm in. Jimmy, cover me and watch for guards. Look at this hall.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery here.
Ha!
Jimmy!
Damn it, we gotta get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive.
Damn it. Okay, I know a guy. Hold on.
We're not gonna make it.
Oh, come on. This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery in the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller.
You're doing this now?
Jess, it's Tyler. You got a minute?
Tyler? Hey, stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery in casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GFW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Panther 5, confirm control on the way.
God damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jess?
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
How far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, you're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you pay me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
Adam 35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house, put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
Oh, it'll be different this time. The three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect car last seen heading northbound to Liberty Desert.
1 out of 13 en route. Adam 13 to control. I located the black Audi. Show me in pursuit. Requesting backup.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance.
travel now.
Now heading westbound through Boonville.
Copy. Subject traveling westbound through Boonville.
Subject is now southbound on I-34, Amber Valley Parkway.
Provide a location update.
Now heading southbound through Silver Rock.
Copy. Southbound through Silver Rock.
1 out of 35. We've lost the subject. Can't see them up ahead. Now heading eastbound, approaching the barrio.
Copy. Subject vehicle going eastbound, approaching the barrio. All units.
Jess, hey.
So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not... Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
Remind the money, but another little,